There's my daughter catching one right there. Oh man.
That was a close one.
Yeah, it was. Lift it up. Are you scared to pick it up?
Cool. Don't grab it.
There's a nice one. Let's take it over to the stringer. That's definitely over 10 inches. There goes. There's our stringer for today. Doing good. My daughter's using a Zebco 33, I believe, or maybe a
Zebco 303. 202. Oh, 202. So, no special equipment. She's also using light line again, the jig head and white drubtail. So
that's what's catching them.